My name is Marlies Wallace. I am from Cape Town and I own a business called Mies Body Products. It's all natural bath and body care. So before I started Mies, I was actually in a girl band for 7 years called Shine 4. And we did pretty well. We went gold with 2 albums. I was looking for a body scrub because I love body care and I couldn't find a scrub that scrubbed hard enough or that was moisturizing enough. And for some odd reason, I don't know how it happened, but I was in the kitchen. And I always say it's God's recipe because it's not what I studied. I studied drama. I concocted a little body scrub and it was a hit. It was so lovely. Something that I thought is just gonna be a little market thing here and there, I'm gonna sell my body scrub, turned into the business that we have today, which consists of, I think, about 16 different products just within the Mies range. I think it's a South African thing, you know, a boer maak 'n plan. We make a plan. We are so creative as a nation, actually, when it comes to making a plan to make things work. What inspires me when things get tough is people and our customers, their beautiful testimonies when they use our products. It's just so inspiring and it's just so beautiful, and that keeps us going. It's so lovely to see how Mies has impacted the community. For example, the lady who makes our kimonos is from a very small community and she has given work to others, whether it's ironing or cutting off string. And what people need to know is when they buy our products, they don't just support us, they support all the people behind the scenes. When you buy a body scrub from us, you support 6 other small businesses. It's just lovely to be part of that. What I would say to somebody who's got a great idea for a business but don't know how to get there is to collaborate with like-minded brands and use the platforms that we've got on social media and network with other people and to just make a plan. Don't make excuses, don't wait, don't hesitate. Be bold and be brave and just rise up and do it. And for the rest of us that's maybe been entrepreneurs for a few years, if you see potential in a sister or a brother, inspire them and push them and help them to rise up, because you don't know what they're going to do in their community, and that is so exciting.